Number 1. Sierra Leone is infamous for blood diamonds. They are commonly referred to as conflict or war diamonds, as they were mined and sold for weapons during the country's violent civil war from 1991 to 2002. Number 2. The ancient cotton tree of Freetown, Sierra Leone, is known globally. Cotton tree is one of the most historic and well-known symbols of Freetown. It's believed that, in 1792, a group of ex-slaves from America, who had fought with the British in the War of Independence, settled in Freetown and gathered around the giant cotton tree to pray for gaining their freedom. The cotton tree is not only the oldest such tree in Freetown, but experts also believe that it may be the world's oldest one. Modern-day citizens of Sierra Leone still routinely make offerings and pray to their ancestors under the cotton tree. Number 3. Sierra Leone has turned history into a church. The pews and rafters in St. John's Maroon Church are recycled pieces of history made from a ship that brought free Jamaican slaves from Nova Scotia, Canada. The church was built in 1820, making it one of Freetown's oldest churches. Number 4. The citizens of Sierra Leone adore their radios. As so many people in Sierra Leone do not know how to read, radios are very popular. About 85% of people have access to a radio, and about 72% listen to the radio daily. Number 5. Sierra Leone is worth a visit for all the chimpanzee lovers out there. It is home to the Tacugama Chimpanzee Sanctuary, located in the rainforest of the Western Area National Park, which comprises an area of some 100 acres of land. This wildlife refuge serves to protect and rehabilitate confiscated, abused, orphaned, and abandoned chimps to safely release the animals back into the wild. Currently, approximately 75 chimpanzees are living at the sanctuary. It is against the law in Sierra Leone to hunt, kill, capture, own, or sell chimpanzees. Number 6. Sierra Leone is home to a giant snail called the Ghana snail, or Echidna. It measures about 7 inches long and 3.5 inches wide, but can reach a size of almost 12 by 6 inches. Although they are consumed for their protein by an array of native groups living in Western Africa, due to their large size, these land snails have also become somewhat popular as pets in the West. Number 7. The nation's name means roaring mountains. It acquired its name owing to the Portuguese explorer Pedro de Sintra, who, in 1462, sailed into what is now the Freetown Peninsula. The story goes that during his time in this part of the African continent, de Sintra encountered an intense thunderstorm and came to associate the area's mountainous terrain with the roar of a lion. Number 8. People in Sierra Leone love the cassava plant. Cassava is a staple food in Sierra Leonean households. They use cassava leaves to make a green stew that traditionally contains meat and fish, and they use the roots to make bread. Preparing cassava for cooking is often a labor-intensive process. That was all for Sierra Leone. Do like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Explified.